Hey, it's Whit and Britt, and we are doing the 2023 Toyota 4Runner rating. Next up, we have the backup camera, 7. It's a good camera, not the best I've ever seen.
It's clear. It's very straightforward.
Yeah.
Our next rating is air vent,
6. 4. Up front, they're awesome.
But in the back, you don't get a ton of air, and there's none ceilings. It's not ideal.
We've got car seat installation,
4.
8.
Oh. Feature I love about it and hate about this car is there is like a leather
I need to take
tab.
Mine back. The car seat fitting?
Right. It's nice if you don't have car seats because it covers, so it's like seamless, it looks good, and it's comfortable, but it's awful for putting your car seat in. Our next rating is kids getting in and out,
5. 7. It has a lot of room for my kids. Up next, cup holders,
3. 7. You had to take out the insert to get a bigger bottle in it, put it in, it came out with my water bottle, but they have plenty. Our last category is trunk space, 10.
Easiest car to travel in.
It's award-winning, especially with the window going down.
Final rating,
7.
I love it so much. We just look bad at it. You know?